pan-fried Coley fillets, white flatfish fried in a pan. On a flat surface, have a thin layer of wheat flour and salt. Over this, place the pat-dried Coley fillet. The skin has been removed. Dust the extra flour off and place it on a hot surface of the pan. Cook for 3 minutes on each side and serve with a sprinkle of salt, pepper, and lemon.